Hello students, the question that is given over here is regarding the channel that is permeable to both sodium and potassium.